Hi, I'm Jason. We're here at Ethyl's Beer and Wine Dive, and we're about to make some chicken and waffles. So the first thing we're going to do is go ahead and make our waffle mix. What makes our waffle mix unique is we add some white cheddar cheese, chopped bacon, some fresh chives, a splash of Tabasco, some salt, and some fresh ground pepper. Our process is we soak our chicken overnight for 24 hours in buttermilk. And there you go, chicken and waffles. Awesome. Get it at Ethyl's Beer and Wine Dive.